Taylor, how you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped. No, it hasn't.
Okay, help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back and wait with you?
No, hell no. I mean, I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later, see how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
Yeah, I've seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. Huh? You got that? Deacon out.
You need something?
You got a problem.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Oh, Corporal. What's that? I get the best shit on Wizard Island. Nothing, huh? Come on, this shit? This is some primo shit, let me tell you. Oh, yeah. Upgrade the hell out of that thing, right? Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Dozens of new recruits have joined our ranks. We welcome you. We do not care about the color of your skin. We do not care what country you were born in. We do not care if you are a man or a woman. We do not care if you are gay or lesbian or bisexual or transgender. These are things beyond your control. These are things that God has ordained, and we accept them. What we do not accept are liars, thieves, rapists, murderers, fornicators, adulterers, oath breakers, drug addicts, or criminals of any kind. From this life or the one before, how you conduct yourself, how you act in the eyes of God, these are things that you do control. Any soldier or officer found guilty of any transgression, no matter how small, will be brought here to this very scaffold and will be hanged by the neck until they are dead. This punishment may seem cruel to some of you, but you have my promise. Any punishment of ours is a great mercy compared to the punishment of God that is being unleashed on the world outside these walls. None of us is perfect. We do not expect perfection. What we do expect is obedience, order, and discipline. Give us these things, and we will win this war. Company dismissed.
Okay.
Colonel, I'm at the location where she was last spotted.
You found her?
Not yet, but I see an abandoned militia bike.
Very good, Corporal. Carry out your orders. Garrett out.
Okay, what happened? The bike broke down. And you weren't too happy about that. I don't blame you. Small boot prints. That's gotta be hers. And they're heading this way. Let's take a look around. Oh, what's that? She must have dropped something. What did you drop, Crystal? Because whatever it was, you wanted it back real bad, didn't you?
What is this? Ring?
Okay, I got one of them back. More boot prints this way. This is it. What's this? Yellow snow. I mean, shit, if you gotta go, you gotta go. You ain't concerned about anything out here, are you, Crystal? More boot prints in this way.
suspect.
Find cover!
Shacks. In here. Gotta be in here.
Got it.
Oh, man, you keep picking the wrong friends.
Screw you!
Hey, you don't remember me?
Oh, I remember you. Standing up on the stage, kissing the colonel's ass like a good little soldier.
Well, Jesus Christ, do you know why I'm here?
I figure the son of a bitch colonel put a bounty on my head. So do it already! I don't give a shit! What the hell are you doing?
I'm not gonna kill you, I need the rings.
Those are my goddamn rings. The son of a bitch has stolen from me. They're mine!
Yeah, they are. But it's either the rings or your life. So what's it gonna be?
You can go to hell!
You're welcome. That did it. Shit!
This is not gonna open.
Got it. Open up, don't get all day.
Oh,
What do you need? Huh?
Nope.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. I'm, returning the stolen property.
Corporal? Yes, the worker. Common thief and murderer. Did she put up a fight?
Yes, sir. Yes, she did. She put up a hell of a fight, but it was nothing that I couldn't handle.
You fight on the side of righteousness, Corporal. Don't give it another thought. It is those like her, liars, thieves, murderers, drug addicts, criminals all, who brought this scourge down upon us. I will not weep to see them gone, every one. Dismissed, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll get back to work.
Was it half rations today?
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Now that's a gun. Oh yeah, I got me one of those. Nice piece. Just exercising your Second Amendment rights, am I right? Cheap in buying a new one, right? Come on, am I right? Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Oh, big spender. There you go. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Okay, yeah. Every little bit helps, yeah? Okay. See ya, Corporal.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
I was riding with two men. We've been together from the start. When we were forced to leave.
Corporal, nice to see you.
Sergeant, how's life in the races?
All right. Corporal, you come back in one piece, all right?
I could hear them half a mile off.
D, Corporal in command.
Sarge, good to see you.
So, man, I gotta tell you something.
Okay.
I knew you from before. Well, not personally, you know, but I'm from Farewell. Same as you. And me and my friends, we used to watch you guys around town. The mongrels, I mean. Riding those hogs, wearing your leathers. Man, we thought you guys were so badass.
Right. Is that right?
Yeah, yeah, man. Had a lot of free time on my hands. I had to drop out of high school, you know. Knocked up my girlfriend, had to get a job. Hey, if you ever decide to, you know, start up an MC, Mongrels, whatever, just count me in, okay? I'm down.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Sure, man. Yeah, no, just saying. Corporal St. John, Adik, see you around.
work, now,
how's it going?
Corporal?
Hey, Sarge.
Okay, then. Oh, Corporal St. John. You stay safe, yeah? Corporal, what can I get for you?
Sarge. Go. Should be it. This looks like the spot. Let's go find some silicate. All right, fellas, how you getting inside? Maybe up here. I should be able to climb up here. Why not target?
mom and pop store. No. Here we go. Silicate. This'll work. Okay, now I just gotta find a way out of here. Somebody didn't know.
Come on, you bitch. Yes. Yes.
Okay. I just park this anywhere. Sarah, are you there? I've got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? When are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver. Corporal, report into me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing? You there? This is Corporal St. John, Doc Jimenez. Come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good, good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's some... Yeah, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, to see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him as well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and, I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of razzing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Jimenez out.
That should be it.
Yeah.
We're out of patrol. Shit. Let's go, open up.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant. What was that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
No,
don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is?
I
everything
I
that I'm doing is just
that.
Bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between your teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... I appreciate your help.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
I'm not... Look, I'll find it. The wreck truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Weaver out.
St. John to Whitaker,
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful you've been.
Corporal St. John? Yes, Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir?
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule, perhaps with your help.
Matt, I told you. Biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? It sounds a lot like...
Sorry, I have to go.
That should be it.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered 2 enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
We're going to hang him, Corporal. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations, who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Get out!
Thank you.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Come back later, finish burning out these nests. The Marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to.
murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
What do you think now, huh? The ship's back. How do you like that?
Hey, Drifter.
Oh.
think you're all that?
Don't let him off! What
the... Okay, one left. I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Yeah, here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Nice. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.